So this is a test to see if using carbon fiber rod and Traxxis ball joint will hold up to the severe stress test. So you can see this fits really snug inside here. It's got a little bit of play, but with the super glue in there, it should hold it tight enough for the Rostock, because it's going to be pivoting around anyway. So take some super glue. Apply it to the end here. Don't need a ton, but a generous amount. Simply slide it into the tube. Blow it dry. Maybe I used too much super glue. Sit there for a minute. This is a Loctite super glue. It's already starting to get pretty tight. Sorry about the messy shop here. I have quite a few projects going on. Oh yeah. Really tight. Let it sit for another minute, then we'll try a test on it. already can't twist it by hand. Can't pull it out by hand. So let's give it a serious stress test. I have here a lathe that's about 90 pounds. You can see if it'll actually lift the lathe. See here, clamped it and have it around this thing, which is attached to the lathe. So, try to lift it up here. I have a feeling that the plastic's probably going to break first. Need to resort to more means. As you can see, it definitely lifted at least the side of the lathe without even coming loose. So, super glue is a suitable method for attaching the carbon fiber rods, because the Rostock printer will never have that much pressure on the floating head. Thanks for watching.